before I ever started collecting records, it was straight copies to be exact. I couldn't afford to wait. When I was a kid, mid-80s was the shit. Back then when they took Reagan commercialized it, I got some tapes from my mom's in pocket. Had songs like White Horse, Buffalo Girls, and Opera. Ding da da, ding do do. Let's have a breakdance party, rock it by Herbie Hancock. Remember Schumacher on FM doing a blend of that song and Breakers Revenge. I put my tape in and let it rock. Press record and play and fast turning it when it stops. Rewind it back and play it over and over again. Remember the lyrics and the breaks the song had in. Memories flush me over when thinking of when tapes was the shit and everybody's up there. So my homie had a new tape every time we met. And we would dub on a daily basis and sit and write the title of the songs on the jukebox. Remember his sister dated this DJ at a radio. He broke up with her live on the air during the show. Crazy yo. And we had it on tape and we would laugh the fuck about it though his sister was great. I ain't got it no more cause it got worn out. Or maybe I deleted it or it got thrown out. Monday hip hop, straight up and raw, and private radio with easy cut. Then it stopped, shit. I didn't dub no more. I had collected records for some years, and now we in 94. And the show's gotten shitty, DR ruined it. Cut it down to half an hour, and they got away with it. I know they try to relive it with Peter Nutt, but it ain't the same without Schumacher, so shock or easy cut. People stopped making tapes, CDs was getting big. Luckily, they still do vinyl, so we don't have to buy it. But I will never forget the sound of this shit. Putting tape about the holes I'm trying to repair. It's a thing of the past, only for DJs now. But if you're not in your head, you know what I'm talking about.